Good morning. Welcome to DDOwiki Talk. It's Technical 13, aka ShoeMaker. It's a beautiful Tuesday morning. I've got my first cup of morning coffee here. You know what? Let's swap t-shirts here. We're not doing a turbine stream. We're doing a DDOwiki stream. Swap that over to DDO, and if I turn this way, you'll still see the Wikipedia shirt. Maybe. Focuses. How is everybody this morning? Oh. Let's get a little bit of background music from the game client. Log into Caneth. CPU temperature's going up a little bit. I don't have that on my screen yet. Must be underneath my splash screen. Let's turn my fans up a little bit. All right, let's see here. Let's get on Swamp Bat. On Caneth, level 20 barbarian at the moment. Not sure if I'm going to do any epic levels or just TR again. So one of my TR builds. My audio settings adjusted. Yeah. Volume mixed up for a second, that's why. So, let's make this go away, make this go away, and this go away. Gonna resize that a little bit. Good morning, Foam. Morning, Andy. I might have to swap audio. Alrighty, let's switch over to the DDO client for a second here. Alrighty, so as a part of being VIP, between now and March 13th, let me fix my chat box there. There you go. So, and this is what it looks like. Figurine of Wondrous Power, Alabaster. Comes with a little thing there. And it's a, like, kind of like a permanent hireling. Let's see, let's throw it up here on the hotbar. And let's find some place to go to pull it out. Take a look at what it can do. Thank you, sir. Pop into any zone, so I'm not in a public area. And let's pull out that wondrous summoning thing here. Take a screenshot of that real quick. I don't know if you can see my screenshot process, but I'm just using the window snipping tool. And let's see here, what was the name of that again? Alabaster Lioness. JPEG. Okay, so we have a screen of that now. yes, I'll be doing a DDO point giveaway today. See here, what can it do for attacks? It can do Sunder, Trip, Intimidate, Diplomacy. So that's what that looks like. So now that I get all that information, you can see it counts as a party member. It will go into a contract, hireling contracts folder, according to the release notes on it. Let's get us some Hall of Heroes music. Find a nice quiet place where nobody will bother me. And switch back over to WikiTalk. A little bit of a cough going on. loading up the giveaway program real quick. All right, today's prize is going to be 500 DDO points. I'm going to set it at 10 attendees for today. And I'm going to start by adding in, let's see here, foam. We're going to add in Andy, Josh, Hall, and we're going to add in, NYRJN, moderator, save this as episode 53. There we go. That's what I want right there. Shrink that back down. Here's our DDO wiki. Oh, good morning, L-Pair. Add you to the giveaway here. Welcome back. Alrighty. Bring up the recent changes here. Let's see here. Somebody's already put in an Alabaster Lioness to start with. Anything interesting happened in the last week? Reaper mode, update 34. Look at that. Raven's Queen? NPCs, huh? Reaper difficulty. Champions got an update, I heard. Couple new users. Alrighty. Update 34 is pushed out. Tower Frost. New game mechanics. Oh. Mechanics. Champions also have three tiers now. Well, maybe we'll add something about that. Oh. Actually, that's a much better screenshot than what I was going to do for it, so that's fine. That's a good screenshot for that. I want to add in a reference for that. Oh, hosting. I'll be here, but I need to host myself. I'm going to have some hosting notifications.
Well met.
I'm going to do the shoo-choo. The shoe hosting train,
well
where I
met.
Go through a bunch of other streamers' accounts that I have moderator on, and host myself.
Well met.
And let me hop back over to DDO stream. We have VIP gift.
Well met.
DDO, this week's freebie of the week. What other codes do I have in there that I need to add?
Well met.
Just those two. Okay. Got some Lotro hosts and some DDO hosts. Alright, let's bring this back up here. I've already archived this on archive.org. Good morning, Xander. I want to do this. There we go. I can't think of a better header. We'll call it promotion. How does a reference tag work? I created it and I don't remember how it works. Yes, you can. That was fixed over the weekend. Okay. I think I can show you that in a minute. Let me complete this process first. Okay. That's what I did. I just throw that in there, put that in there like that. Okay. I do. I actually low tro just the other day, before it was announced that it was fixed, because I'm like that. So, what you need to do means I need to log out of the client real quick. And while I'm waiting for that to load, let me add Isander to the list here. We're already halfway to our drawing. Woohoo! Alright, load up the client. Alright, so I don't know how to show you this. Alright, let me try this. The first thing you need to do. Once my computer catches up. Right now I tried to add a screen capture and my free whole screen is grayed out at the moment. Let me load it up on Twitch and make sure you guys can actually see me. Good, you can. The screen is still frozen. Waiting for it to catch up. My computer's a little bit slow at the moment. Come on. So I can alt tab and interact with things. There we go. I got my screen back. So, and good. It did load. So the first thing you need to do see it. Great. So the first thing you need to do is you have to load the client through Steam. Let me log into our account. So you log into the client through Steam. That way you have that way Steam and the game are okay, so that's a troubleshooting thing. So once you log in through Steam, let me go through this, and then once you log, and then I'll see if I can help you with the troubleshooting stuff. You can click on Buy Account Upgrades and load the in-game store. Now, at the top of the page, to connect with Steam, you click on Subscriptions. You pick a subscription. So let's just do a year, right? You hit Continue. When you hit Continue, it'll take a little bit to load, and it'll bring you to your you can actually resize this window. It'll take you to your Steam login page. So you log into Steam. So it'll ask you to confirm. That it'll send you an email for. I'm waiting to get the email. Here's some buzzing coming through. I don't remember what email account I used for this. So let me see if I can find the email. There it is. All right, I found the email. All right, so once you put in the code in the email, if you have two-factor authentication, I don't remember exactly how that was set up. You just click on Proceed to Steam. At this point, I'll give you the price. I'll tell you how much money's in your Steam wallet. And I don't have enough money for it, but all you have to do is click on confirm in order to confirm that. That's how you get VIP through Steam, through the game client. Now, to your issue with it saying installing prereqs when you install through Steam, what you need to do is first thing you need to do is you need to open up your Steam folder, right? And in your Steam folder, you go to Steam Apps, Common. Okay, so there's the first folder you need to open up. That's going to be your destination. Also need to open up, I'm assuming you have the game client set up somewhere else where you can actually play it. So you probably have two separate installs of the same files. So you go to your Turbine folder. I don't have a Turbine folder anymore. Well, somewhere in here, you'll have a folder called Turbine. We'll just use temp for now, and I'll click on this. Hey, Imref. You'll have a Turbine folder somewhere in there, in a folder, something like that. And what you'll do is you'll simply copy the Dungeons & Dragons Online folder from Turbine into your Steam Apps Common folder. Once you're done with that, it's back over here. Once you're done with that, you'll have to open Steam. Right? You'll open Steam, you'll go to your library, you'll click on Dungeons & Dragons Online. If you right-click on it, you can go to Properties, Local Files, and what you'll want to do is after you copy the folder over, you'll click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. And it will go through and validate your files. It'll make sure that everything's good there. While it's doing that, let's add Amref to the list here. Okay. So I have 40 files that fail to validate. So it'll take care of that, and it will make sure that the game is correct for you. And that's how you do it. All right, back to the wiki. Hey, it looks like we have a bunch of lurkers in here today. That'll be it. If you lurk, you can't win the prize. Alright, so, Alabaster Lioness. I should be moved to Figurine of Wondrous Power, Alabaster Lioness. Oh, wait, that's different from that. Huh. Let me load back into the game client real quick. Oh, so now that I did that, I have to wait for it to finish updating through Steam. Okay. That's okay. Let's see here. If I go here, and my documents, and Dungeons & Dragons Online. Stretch this out here. Let's change the view here to extra large icons. So it is Figurine of Wondrous Power. So I need to grab that. Let's open that screenshot. Let's open it in Paint. Let's grab this. Cut. File, new, don't save, paste, zoom in, select, all right, let's grab this here, from there, something. Try from the bottom corner. Apparently, it's not a square box. I want to get it nice and pretty. Let's zoom in one more. And then. There we go. From there to there. Not a square box. Huh. Strange. Cut. Paste. Save as. Was a JPEG, so it should be a JPEG. Documents. Dungeons and Dragons. Big Figurine of Wondrous Power. I cannot use a semicolon. Instead, Alabaster Lioness. That E out of there. Save. Close. Don't need that anymore. Click on this. For account management, no, you do it right through the launcher, right through the DDO store in game. Upload a new version. Oh, Wait a minute. Okay, so it's this one that's wrong. Ah. This is Onyx Panther, too. I need to fix that. Page should be moved to the proper page name, which should match that. Alrighty. That's done. Let's take a look at this. What do we got here? No broken redirects, no double redirects. 8 wanted categories. It's kind of high. Yeah, I'm aware of that. So let me switch to that cam mic, and you guys can decide if you'd rather have a little bit of screeching occasionally or a lot of background noise.
I'm gonna do that. I can put this up out of my way. Magnetism items. Dodge items. Lightning lore items. Is the occasional screech better? Alrighty. In that case, I will switch it back.
And we're back on occasional screech. Well, I got some traffic noise outside as well. It's snowing out there, so plow trucks keep going by, and they're quite loud. There, and that takes care of our wanted categories. Should be able to refresh this. Be down to just the elements, there's messages, which I still don't know which category to put that in. Anything I can think of doesn't exist yet, so. Let's see here. I don't have Janara in here yet. Do now. Three more people and I'll do a 500 DDO point giveaway at the end of the stream. You never know. It might not be something that they offer for sale, but it might be something that you can win in a contest or win in a contest, or if you go to like a Gen Con or something and they're there, or Twitch Con and they happen to be there, you might be able to snag one or something. They do occasionally give them away for contests, so. I mean, I got mine last year doing a contest. It was a pretty big thing, 10-year anniversary of DDOwiki, but. Categorize some of those, but whatever. Orphan pages. A lot of those actually aren't orphans. I need to work on a script for that. Stormreach Chronicles. Oh, got 17 of those in there? Why are they orphans? You know what? Let's fix this one. But that's not something that they're going to offer for pay. Let's see here. I'm going to create a new template to get rid of those. Chronicle index. Joint pain, yes. Joint pain from cold hands caused by carpal tunnel, which makes my arm hands numb. not if equals if expression. Help if I use the right the right parser function. There we go. Cool. Actually, let's... this. Center. And then do a class equals center. Style equals display. Box. Is that correct? No. Remember. Time block. I don't do it every day, so I kind of remember it, but I kind of don't. It didn't help me either. Do this real quick so I can see what's happening. It's a zero. Due to the weather, university's closing. Okay, so... that fix the problem? Is it just that it's too big? Morning, Darius. That doesn't work. There we go. I'll get rid of the width now. Okay, so now it should fill up whatever's left to the block. Except I don't exactly want that. I want that. That doesn't work. Okay. Do this. Two more people for the giveaway. Actually, I don't want to do that. I want to do this. Four, five. Okay, so expression one. Minus two. Blank, then it should be 3 minus 2. Going to be 3 minus 1. plus one. Plus one. Plus two. Plus two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, volume two, volume three. %65. There we go. Sorry about that. No more coming on. There we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, that doesn't work. Okay. That's what I wanted to see. Good morning, Demi. How many chronicles are there altogether? 17? Is that correct? There we got N E Y. We've got L O 666. Woohoo! We have enough at the end of the stream to give away 500 DDO points. We have 17, then 16. Vault. 1. Save page. Crud. One is 3. Alt 1. Expression var volume minus 2. Oh, that's why. Der. Got in the. indicators that it was a parser function. Volume 2. Welcome back. All right, let's go ahead and do on this one. There we go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Volume 2, 3, 4, 5. Edit. Scroll. Post a link to what? Sweet, volume 2. I'm not aware of any link blocking in this channel, and if there is, I have no way to override it. So. There we go, volume 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nice. Six, volume 7. I just want to get these in right now. Eight. Nine. Ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. Seventeen, okay. 15. There's no 16. Leave it empty. Let's check 18. Is there an 18? You're 19. No. Special edition. October 9th. Well, it is between, so I'm going to make this number 16. Special edition still shows us that. Wanted categories went up to 29. Oh, apparently somebody changed some, added some stuff, and it's slowly populating in. No, actually, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to move that to... Going to move this from here to 16. Volume 16. Good. Everybody's being awful quiet today. I'm going to do the drawing in about 10 minutes. So if you're in chat and I haven't entered you into the contest yet, please let me know that you're there so that I can add you. I could sort those. Looks like we have 15 viewers currently, and only 11 of them are entered in the giveaway. So if you're there and you haven't yet said hi, say hi. I'm going to go get a refill on my cup of coffee. Cake is always super delicious. So, I'm thinking about that template I just created for that index at the top of the page, and I don't want to have to edit it every time another one comes out. So I'm going to see if there's some way that I can make it dynamic so that when a new page is created with the name Stormreach Chronicle number, it will automatically update that list. We actually have another template on Wiki already similar to that. Or with the components that I'll need to make that dynamic. Oh, goody. Bam. Let me zap that real quick. Why is my spam gadget not working? strange. Nonetheless, oh, looking at the wrong place. User creation log. Refresh the page real quick. Boom. And gone. I'm pretty sure I already got you guys in there. Block log. Deletion log. Press 4602845 has been blocked. Page created by Vandal wasn't only counted by D-Spammer. Change visibility of a log event. Content hidden. Removing long page name. Plausible recent changes. Spam with D-Spammer. Woohoo! That's what I like to see. Alright, 5 more. So I'll do the jarring. Let's see here. Nerva's in there. Janira's in there. What I want to do is I want to grab Chronicle Index, and I want to grab... named items. This template up top here, this actually automatically populates, filling in whatever updates there are. I didn't know it actually cut off there like that. Five, 10, 15, 20, 25. So it only shows 30 updates at a time, or we don't have anything before update 5. I don't know. Named items by update. Guessing we don't have anything before update 5. Yeah, we don't. Okay. So, Chronicle Index, named items by update, view source. This gets a list of all of the pages. So for this, I could do, let's go like this. Grab a chronicle. Category is it in? Stormreach Chronicle. That'll pull up all the chronicles. Grab this. Comma, backslash, n. Grab that. That just grabs a number off the end, I believe. See what this looks like. Oh, right, pipes. I need to replace pipes with those. It just gives me chronicle. What if I go minus one? There we go. There's our numbers. Okay, that gives me a list of numbers. Time to do our drawing, isn't it? Let's do our drawing. And then I'll work on that some more. And our winner is Darius. Oh, Antidote, you just missed the drawing. sleeping on the job. Just a smidge there, Antidote. Save that. Save that. All right, so let's see if I can get the maximum number here. I don't want to switch. Just want that. I just want to see the numbers. Do that. Okay, so that gives me just the numbers again. Now what I'm going to do is a loop. No. I have to bring up the documentation for that because I don't remember what it is. http://mw.org/mw/extension/string functions, I think. No. Loops. I want loops. Okay. While something, something. File doesn't work. Just do loop. Set 1, 20. Explode. section bar, get back in there. Not what I wanted. Section. Yes. Chronicle. Chronicle 1 to 20, explode this chronicle and loop. Give me anything. Get rid of the explode for now. That works. Back to string functions for a second. Explode. String delimiter position. Explode. Limiter position. That was the problem right there. Chronicle. I didn't put in the correct position. There we go. If expression. This. Greater than. Bar. That's. Zero. Bar. Out. Oh. Excuse me. That ends the DPA. That ends explode. I'm gonna get rid of the if expression. Just the if expression. What the heck is going on there? Greater than already over my time, but I'm going to go a little bit longer. Nobody comes after me right away. Loop, chronicle, 1 to 20, explode, DPL, index of chronicle. If expression, this is greater than this, then do that. Expressions for the ones that don't exist yet. What if I throw in if error? Zero. Good. Okay. Grab it from if error from the equals here. Grab that. Making progress, then var define max off of my indenting. did I mess up my indenting? And that. And the explode. Pressure on this. Variety find max. In. And the DPL. Explode, explode. And the Vardy fine. And the if expression. That's right. And it doesn't like the spacing. Spacing, what's that? Something open, or did I forget to close something? 17 17 17 17 17. I got that right. And the if error. Okay. maximum. That's what that gives me. So, expression of this greater than bar max greater than last or zero, then this otherwise right? No, not right. Glad I caught myself. Copy. Correction. Greater than our last or zero. Then this otherwise if that breaks everything. Right again. From here. Pression. Our last. If expression R or zero. False. Okay, I know what's happening. What's happening? to comment that and save it for now. Wait a minute. Why am I doing this the hard way? Spent half an hour doing it the hard way when I could have done it the easy way. What was I thinking? Pages in category, 17. Sure that it's only pages in case somebody adds a category to it. Okay. Trying to get that by parsing it when that was doing it the hard way. So volume is... one to 20. Maybe we need a loop. Now that should replace this. Hey Biff, running a little bit late today. Usually the show was over 45 minutes ago, 37 minutes ago. I'm just finishing up this little adjustment to the template here. There. Now I can actually even add a few more things. Like I can always have it start first and last. Then I can do a dot dot dot. This next dot 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 last. So let's do that, unless it's volume one, and then it should just show like that. But that's some more work. So, what links here? Go to 15, for example, 16, 17, 14, 12, 10, 8. I'm thinking of making it a little bit wider. Do first, minus 5, minus 1, this plus 1, plus 5, last. But we'll see. Anyway, glad that that's working. Double strike. Monk stance, wind stance up to plus 12%. Recent changes. I'm going to call that a stream. Have a great week, everybody. I will be on Thursday night on Locho Stream. In case you missed it, DDO and Locho are both doing a free giveaway for VIPs. So if you're VIP, make sure that any character before March 13th to get an account-wide permanent Lioness Hireling. And if you're also a Lotro player, make sure that you log into a character on any server to get your Steed of the Eldar, which is a morale 250, speed 68% mount. You'll need the riding trait to use it. It's freebie for DDO. It is long-lasting potion of 10 magical resistance. Thank you. So Thursday night, 9 p.m., ShoeMaker streams Lotro. Next Tuesday, DDOwiki talk. What's next Tuesday? Next Tuesday is the 14th. It'll be my daughter's birthday. But she doesn't get up this early in the morning except to go to the bathroom. So have a great week, everybody, and I will see you next time.